I had 2,000 pieces of this house scattered around, and I had to put them all back together. And I had forgotten what I was doing, and I managed to hang on to this belief that I was doing the right thing. The most difficult part of this project was knowing that nobody cared. You could say that people who don't fit in anywhere else fit in perfectly in Berlin. And this house seems to speak to that.